I was just gonna play this game
while watching shows, but since you guys want to see, I can show. Oh. I don't have access to the harder modes, so we'll just play standard. Is Hardspace like a series or something? Maybe they want to make it a series or something. I don't know. I can't seem to move my anything. You're supposed to use the mouse here. I wish getting this, oh, is that going on right now? Shit. I wish getting a job was this easy in real life. Two chance of DNA corruption. Grunting noises. I'm guessing standard is probably appropriate. Yeah. It's an FPS game, so. Some people like inverted for some reason. Is this eating babies? What? plastic free seems good. I have no criminal record. I am not a member of the workers' union. I'm a coal lung. In the nation state of Arizona. Vanderwalls. Wow, they can do this, huh? Okay. Let's remember this name. Chancellor Chunzang. I have to remember when the voting time comes. Boy, I have no representative. Yeah, but I'm aware that there's probably a lot of funny things in here. But just like the real terms and conditions, I don't think I want to read through it, you know? It's just a little too long. Oh, we gotta make sure to get all our food out of our food supply thing. At no time shall you seek employment outside. I mean, as much as I want to read all this, it's just, it's a little too much. Got it. We got some entertainment out of it. Who's this girl? Did you guys just hear a knock?
Each day he steps into the yard.
I thought I heard a knock.
To earn his wages working hard.
Maybe it was in the song.
I pray to the stars and heaven above. To return my daddy to those he loves.
Was that our daughter?
Or is this just music? There comes a time when he and death meet. The next cutter that takes his seat.
Tethers are supposed to work. I've watched some of this gameplay on Twitch and nobody was using them like that.
Hello, Cutter 9346-52. Your automated Lynx onboarding experience will now begin. Please observe this important message.
Face. Boundless promise. limitless resources, a brighter future. It's here where hard workers like you, the backbone of civilization, will help us pave the way to the galaxy. I'm Calicia Rye Paulson, president of Lynx Corporation's Salvage Division. When my great-great-grandfather Exeter founded Lynx, he foresaw a remarkable opportunity among the stars. His vision eventually brought us the rail gates. Now spanning all the way to Jupiter, these are the veins connecting all of modern civilization. And the people flowing through them are its lifeblood. The rail gates reinvigorated humanity and are key to our continued progress. You've been selected from among thousands of candidates to join the Lynx family. This is more than just a job. It's an opportunity to be part of the largest, most successful, and most pioneering company in human history. Your dream may be to forge your own destiny one day. Well, work hard, heed your superiors, believe in the Lynx vision. Do this, and you too will get your chance. Your first step is to join our EverWork program, the greatest gift we give our employees, turning death into an ongoing opportunity for learning and growth. With Lynx, death is a fresh start. Good luck.
Really? Fresh start? Why don't we build rail guns in space? What is that? Why not? We can send, you know, nuclear power up there. Yes, I want a fresh start.
Video observation complete. To finalize onboarding, your genetic sequence will now be extracted for use with the Lynx EverWork Asset Replacement Program. Don't worry, pain levels during extraction are largely tolerable. Please note, as outlined in Section 31 of your employment agreement, the process of genetic extraction will destroy your original body. Beginning extraction.
Okay. Coolio.
Extraction analysis and backup complete. Thank you. Beginning spare generation.
So, is now safe to die. yeah, I agree. I also follow that line of thought that when you die, and your genetic clone is a new, different person. But yeah, I mean, we've been sending, like, nuclear power up into space, you know, for a long time now. And we have metal up there, you know. I don't know, it just feels like it wouldn't be that big of a deal to, you know, create a bunch of electromagnets in space, but maybe I'm, you know, oversimplifying it. That's a lot of cash. Is this negative? It's all negative? Oh my god. $7.50 for the display of the fees. God damn it. Well, only 1.2 billion under. Well, but I mean, mean, we're talking about real guns in space. We're talking more about, you know, space travel and not about shooting weaponry. It's just propellantless propulsion or whatever.
Everything's gonna be just fine. There you go. Plenty of folks feel a bit woozy with the first pair. Anyway, welcome aboard. The name's
the first pair?
I'm a foreman for yourself and a couple other shipbreakers in this region.
Why is my view slowly tilting to the right here?
She may not look like much right now. Once we boot her up, she'll purr like a kitten.
Can I make it go the other way by...
Let's test out your orientation control.
Oh, I can. Look at that.
Do me a favor and look up at that cargo elevator up above.
This one?
That's it. So that's where all the salvage gets collected to be picked up by the transfer crew. Just in case you ever turn yourself...
That's really weird about the clockwise and counterclockwise. Roll and roll. Gotcha.
Now let's get you flying. Activating your thruster controls now. Try moving around.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Now vertical control.
Ascend, descend.
Mm-hmm. Looks good. Now, to finalize these movement checks, I need you to fly to these waypoints.
Alright. Brake is double tap.
Used to be a cutter myself, you know. Till there were some, complications with my last revive. Those are early days in the tech, though, so never you mind about that. Oh, almost forgot the most important thing. Brakes. Get yourself going at a decent clip, and then test them out, why don't you? All right. Looks like the bay here was left in a bit of a mess. We're gonna clean this crap up. I'm gonna activate the furnaces. Now. Dang, dang. Would you just...
There's the furnaces.
There you go. So these furnaces are used to melt down soft metals. Should go without saying. These things are hot as all get out. So, try not to drift into them by accident. Okay. Let's get a handle on your grapple. This fella here is a shipbreaker's bread and butter. This is how we move salvage around. Activate the beam and hold it to grab an object and move it around, if it's not too heavy. Give it a go. Move one of these pieces into either furnace. So,
okay.
When you're holding an object with the grapple, you can retract the beam. This will pull a light object to you. If it's heavier than you, it'll pull you towards it. Check out your HUD when you've got an object grappled. It shows you the mass of the object and whether you can move it or not.
Oh, okay. So 65 kilograms, whether I can move it or not. So I guess the green bar is whether I can move it or not.
On to the bigger nanocarbon chunks now.
Yeah, can't carry that because it's too big.
You may have already noticed that these are too heavy to move with your grapple. I'm enabling your scanner so we can check out their structural makeup. Go ahead and boot it up.
Scanner is up.
This mode of your scanner lets you assess an object's structure. What I want you to focus on right now are these cut points. All right. Controls give me the go-ahead to get you cutting. You got quick access to all your tools through your HUD. To to open up your tool selector and choose the cutting tool.
Hold on. Can't push that, huh? Okay, tool menu is Y. Oh, cutter.
The cutting tool has two modes. The first one is the stinger. Now it's designed for precision vaporization of cut points like this. You ready to perform some zero-G surgery, cutter? Well, let's split this scrap so it's light enough to move.
Gotcha.
Okay. Let me boot up the processor so you can salvage these. Do me a favor. Look on over at one of them there. Yeah, so I can see if they activate, right? Yeah, perfect. Wish me luck here, Cutter. Me and technology ain't always the best of friends. Hey, all right. We're in business. Now swap over your grapple and toss one of those pieces you separated.
Right in there. Is that going in? Okay. It is sort of. Going in, or do I need to?
Well, okay,
I did go in.
We're almost done getting this bay in shape. Let's go after that large aluminum chunk over there.
Are done. What else? Is there another thing to salvage here? We just gotta wait for these to get in there. That'll help them go a little faster. All right, pretty simple. I don't think I can push it this far out.
First shift in the yard, Cutter. Let's head on over to your hab and I'll show you the ropes there. Fly on over back to the master jack. I'll put a marker on it so you can find it. When you get there, head on in and we'll get started.
I saw someone doing this. So that's how you get places a little bit faster. By grappling something that doesn't move and then reeling yourself into it. Alright. 400K.
New certification level awarded. License upgraded.
Cool. End our shift. Fuck, I need water. Alright, I'm gonna go get some water before I start this back up again. One sec. You know, it kind of sucks that, like, breakfast cereals are so high calorie, but, at least they blast them full of fucking vitamins and shit. So, even if you're being unhealthy, you're still kind of getting some healthy stuff. Alright. I gotta, hit up, the food thing, right? How do I eat my food? Oh, I can change my posters, huh? No, wait. God damn it. Kitchen. Can I just eat my food here? It's not like it's not gonna let me eat. receive call.
Welcome to your new home, Cutter. There's everything you need. This is officially called a ready-made long-term employee habitation, something or other. Around here, we just call it your have. Now, how's about you get yourself some rest? We'll pick up your training in the morning. Sleep tight there, Cutter.
If I don't eat my food, then they won't give me more food. Alright, whatever. Nothing on the TV. Oh. Well, bunch of emails, huh? Unread messages will incur an hour data storage fee after 10 days. Jesus. Minimum payments are due by 10 a.m. Solar Standard Time each day. Failure to pay on time is considered a breach of contract. Thank you for your hard work and cooperation. How much do I have to pay daily? Oh. I only made about 400K in that.
Rise and shine, Cutter. Hope you feel well rested. look at your employee terminal. Now, let's get caught up on career progression and certification. I've sent you a message with an explanation. Go on and give it a read.
All right. It's an interesting way to do a little home base, I suppose.
Clear as mud? Don't worry. I'm here to walk you through the process. Soon enough, I'm going to introduce you to some of the other shipbreakers. Most of them are willing to help you out, too. All right. Let's start a new shift and pick your first ship to work on.
Okay, rank 30 is the highest. Structure mode is pre-installed. There are other modes, but we don't have them yet. Skills and expertise grow. All the value that you earn automatically be deducted from your amount you owe to the financial relief program. This ensures that the borrowed amount is paid off as quickly as possible. Okay. Oh, you're fucked, no games. You're never gonna see that. Your package is currently wrapped around some Russian cock. Let's fuck it around. So I'll always go for the highest goal. Station hopper. How hard is it not to die? It feels like it's not that hard. Identity shift. Read all our emails. Oh, look at this. Grandmaster Shipbreaker, huh? You don't unlock anything after level 20, it looks like. Okay. Neato. Can't see the equipment thing yet. Alright.
This screen shows which ships you have access to. Each morning, you can choose to continue working on the ship you got or start a fresh one. Go ahead and claim one, and we'll get to work.
I guess I just pick the one that gives me the most money, right? Oh, you get repair kits if you complete these. Yeah, I guess I'll go for the one that gives me the most money. I guess I'll have to do them all eventually, right? Claim a new ship will clear the salvage bay of your existing ship. Yes. Okay. Is there ever a reason not to pick the one that gives you the most money? I guess maybe you get different, like, collectibles from different ships or something? Alright, let's get to it.
It's all yours, Cutter. Your primary goal is to reach rank 3. Now try to remember, nanocarbon goes in the processor, aluminum goes in the furnace. Try to salvage the entire ship if you can. We call it using the whole buffalo. You'll hit your certs faster that way and start knocking out that debt of yours. I'll be observing and giving you any help if you need it. Good luck, Cutter. Weaver out.
Okay, let's take this thing off, right? Can we just pop it off? No? Do we have to cut it off? We have to cut these two things on the end here. Oh. Okay. That's one. There we go. I guess we just start breaking it down from the inside.
Object process. Transferring credits.
Ooh, 250 just for that? Hell yeah. Be done with this in no time. Okay. Excuse me, I'm cutting shit here. Look, we got a piece.
I know these ships look intimidating to scrap at first. Trust me, soon enough, you'll be stripping the huge gecko glass freighters like nothing.
Okay, this goes in the processor.
Salvaging back down Earthside. And the droid scrapping this. You know what made me come up here? One day, we got a batch of this particular model in. One of them kinds with synthetic skin and everything. We almost never saw people looking ones like that. They're always too expensive to manufacture. Seems someone found a warehouse full of them. Mothballed for 20 years or so, since the AI ban took effect. Probably bought the whole lot for pennies, thinking they could turn a tide of profit with the salvage. No word of a lie. These things looked exactly like my stepbrother Jed. Even had the same slack-jawed expression. nothing. But all the same, I couldn't bring myself to start smashing that dopey face. And that's when I looked into getting on with Lynx. I tell you what, it's a sight better to cut up something that doesn't look like a family relation. Anyway, I'm running off. I'll clear the channel. Holler if there's anything giving you grief up there, Cutter. We were out.
So he was cutting up something that looked like his brother-in-law? Ah, wait, ah, stop! Jesus. Okay, well, I cut up all this stuff. Just drift into this, more stuff to cut. How about that? I am quite enjoying this very mellow, kind of reminds me of StarCraft 2 a little bit, the guitar. Watch this cutter temperature. Alright. Does that mean I can take apart stuff on the side here? It doesn't seem like it. Oh, wait! Oh, fuck! Okay, it does. Neato. And it's heavy enough I can, or it's light enough I can actually move it as well. Come on. Is this an instrumental of a song that I know? Sounded a little bit like it for a second. Now I'm not so sure. All right. I think this is going well. Cheesecake that our tenant. You have a tenant? How's that working out? I've had mixed results living with other people. Why are these things stopped? God damn it. Guess they're gonna need a little extra oomph to them, huh? Why did they stop? Terrible slob. Yeah, that's part of a problem I was having living with other people. I mean, I'm no fucking champion myself, but Jesus Christ. At least if I, you know. At least I'm not gonna leave a bunch of poop stains all over the toilet. Is this free? It looks like it's free. Is it free? It is free. It's also super, super heavy. From the furnace here. Can you not? God damn it. I know you will have to be micromanaging your oxygen and your thrust and stuff. I'm being very wasteful right now. Just get in there, you fucking thing. I use a technique now where I wipe my dishes out before I leave them in the sink. it's much less gross. I still have trouble, you know, cleaning them, but they're already basically clean. They just need to be, you know, rinsed in soapy water kind of thing. To be sanitary, you know. Yeah, I wipe them out. I used to do the thing where I'd like, oh, the water's gonna clean the stuff. It doesn't work. It doesn't work like that. The water's gonna make it easier to clean later. You know, it's pretty bad mindset. So all these panels should be detached now. Oh no. Do cameras normally have mirrors in them? I think that's gonna go in even though it's off. There's like a gravity field around the edges.
Salvage gold reef. Rewards assigned.
Hopefully all that was nanocarbon. I think it was. I like that there's not like a time limit, you know? It's all just about, you know, your own like work ethic or whatever. I think I got it in the gravity field.
Valuable object process. Credit awarded.
Okay. Oh. Alright. Break. Cut-tow. Mr. Cut-tow. Hopefully none of this shit drifts into anywhere it's not supposed to while I'm cutting. Where's the processor? Ah, fuck. God damn it. Nope. Lift. Goddamn panel. Don't be a nuisance. Get in there. Alright, where the fuck am I? Jesus. The whole goddamn front of the ship. I feel like there's still more of this that needs to be cut. Oh, maybe not. Oh, yes. The very front part here is going to the furnace. The glass is going to the furnace. Or it's supposed to go to the furnace. How the fuck do I get it out of there? I need to cut it out? Maybe I can...
something like this. So this is please. Okay. The rest of this is all nanocarbon stuff. Did I accidentally cut the two pieces off of the front? I may have. Oh, yes, I accidentally cut this thing into a million pieces. Well, is what it is. Oh wait, no! Wait. Oh, that is processor. Okay, well, I don't know. What is this then? Oh, this is also a processor. Oh, maybe there's like small pieces of glass left on it or something? I don't know. It didn't have good cut points. Whatever. It seems to mostly just be recycling everything in the correct way. That's why I cut that glass out. Am I missing something? So the red stuff goes in the... The red stuff goes in the... furnace. And the blue stuff goes in the processor? Or no? No, it's just light and heavy. Yeah, I don't know. Whatever. You have to look at each thing individually and it tells you if it goes in the processor or if it goes in the fucking furnace. But the glass there, glass there, it was supposed to go in the furnace, whereas the surrounding part of it was supposed to go into the processor. Later they unlock this barge thing, which is where...
Material deposited.
Fuck, another thing? Well, it looks like I might be able to just take this door out of here. Ugh!
Helmet damage detected.
That's not good. I've malfunctioned the radio. Okay. Apparently I'm supposed to take the doors off. Maybe I could have taken the glass out just by pulling on it like that? I don't know. Not sure. I
think everything else here is furnace. If you burn enough stuff in the wrong place, it limits the level that you can get. So that's why I'm looking for. So you see that little red bar at the end there? That's basically my limiter of whether or not I can. This whole thing is too heavy. Maybe I can cut it. I think I'm probably gonna have to cut it. What happened to that? Wasn't there a... I thought there was another... Did I... What happened to the thing that I pulled the door off of? Was that this thing? Did I just get confused? Well, I did cut it with very little loss, I thought. I think it was this thing. I don't know. I don't know what I'm thinking. Okay, let's just get the cutter out. And we'll just cut this bitch open here. Shit. That worked pretty good. Or did it? Did I cut the wrong thing? I feel like I'm fucking this up. If I just cut this in half here. Okay. It's like deleting parts. I'm only trying to get like a very specific cut points, but it's like deleting the stuff. Had to. Okay, I think that's good. That should go in, I think. Well, I destroyed enough very small parts that it gave me a penalty, but it shouldn't matter. This stopped moving for some reason. No reason for it to stop moving, but it did stop moving. Okay. Okay. So you. I think it's a good game to go to sleep to. It's probably not as interesting to play as you'd think it would be.
I think we're done here. Yeah, we're done. We got level 5, so. Oh, it started with the helmet light on. Wasn't necessary for what? Oh, be on painkillers? Alright, yep, have a good night. I mean, personally, I wish I was cracking a bottle of wine, but I feel like I've been doing that a little too often recently. We lost about 3 kilograms of glass. And a little bit of aluminum. Hey, made $2 million though.
New certification level achieved. License upgraded.
And we got level 3. That was our goal. Alright, send us straight to bed, huh?
Lynx would like to share the following message. The only peas permitted in the salvage yard are Profit, Processor, and Potassium Trifluoromethane Sulfonate.
What other peas would there be? We got a sticker. I don't know what these payments are.
Looking good, Cutter. Now go ahead and pick another ship.
.7% employee discount. Oh man, this game. Damascus Earth. Tuesdays only. Even more insult to injury. Sweet Lord. I would like to upgrade my grapple strength. Fuel or flaming objects. Okay. Well, we finished that one. $5.1 million. What's the difference here? Oh, I see. This is one that we have already done. That's similar to the one that we just did. But it's got more hazards. And then there's the heavy cargo, which is a new type. I guess I'll go for the 5.6 million one. Just because it's more cash money. And it's a heavy cargo, which I haven't done. Well, we haven't done a station hopper either.
is this station hopper so much less than the other? Oh, because it doesn't have the hazard level on it. Gotcha. Yeah, okay, whatever. I'm ready to take on hazard level 2. Might as well go heavy. Maybe we should have waited until we upgraded our...
Alright. Hold up a second there, Cutter. Because you've increased your rank, we're gonna give you the next grade of ship. Now this one will be full of machinery, electronics, furniture, all stuff that Lynx can collect and resell. You're gonna want to throw those items on the barge. That's, the big green thing below you. Go ahead, have a look.
I'm looking.
Toss any valuable objects or components down there. Don't worry about breaking anything. There's a dampening field that'll catch everything. Works great. Most of the time. Let's give it a go.
Fuel tank. There you go.
Salvage deposited. Applying credit to account.
So some things you can just break off, huh? Looks like we might be able to just remove this whole front part with our cutter here. Okay, grappler. Okay. Now, is this all processor? Looks like it might just be. Decide to chunk it all in there. Looks like it is. Alright, grill. Okay. Alright, relax. Oh, okay. Just go into the thing. Just get in there. Get in the fridge.
Processor deposit accepted.
This one also. Cannot just rip the glass out. I'm thinking it might not be worth it to cut the glass off like that. It's the whole goddamn engine thing. Is this whole thing just one big thing? It does appear that way. Okay, cut point grade 1.
I can't tell what the range is on that. On that bump thing.
Salvage deposit accepted. Credit transferred.
Okay. Antenna. Make me go over to the kiosk. All right. Close enough. When do you need tool repair kit? Oh, back in the hab. Okay, I think the next thing is going to be taking off these wing pieces before we get into the body of this thing. And these go in the processor. Accidentally broke it apart. Didn't really intend to break it apart, but kind of is what it is, I guess. If we can get the other one without breaking it into a million pieces. Probably not. Thank you.
Looks like I can as long as I don't grapple it. Yeah. There we go. Okay, looks like we stripped off everything we can from the outside of the ship here. Okay. Let's go in. See if we can get this back thing off. Oh. No? Oh, I thought we had it. Seems bad. Oh, we do have it. Sort of. Just kind of, there's dangerous flammable things keeping it locked in, kind of. Yeah, we're doing it. We're doing it. Yeah! Oh! Okay, I don't know why that didn't hurt me, but... That's definitely going to be an important thing that we need to be concerned with. I'm surprised that I didn't get hurt there. Okay, let's try to remove these flammable things without dying. One. Okay. Thank you.
Processing object. Assign credits to account.
Okay, those little fuel junction things weren't, they didn't have a special anything. Oh, nope. Christ. Pretty sure these red lights do, though. Pretty sure these go on the barges. Yeah. I'm just gonna cut everything. We can worry about the light situation after. Oh, uh-oh. That seems bad. Put out fires. I'm just sticking it in the barge.
Salvage secured. Applying credit.
Okay, I did not know to look out for that, so I will look out for that in the future. Suit patch kit. I don't know if it's the sparks that caused the fire last time or the laser that caused the fire.
Cutter, make your way back to the kiosk on the starting platform to fill up your O2. Blue ain't your color.
Damn it.
Trust me on this one. We were out. Hey, Cutter, I need you to head back to the kiosk on the starting platform to fill up your O2 stat. We were out.
Why is he waiting so long to warn me about this? I got time. I wonder if I can buy a larger O2 tank. If that is a thing, that's obviously high priority. Because I can already tell that's going to get super annoying. Alright, before we shoot this off, let's make sure we got everything off of it. Looks good.
Processing valuable deposit. Credit.
Okay, so this one, the bottom part is furnace, and the top part is processor. Was that the case for the previous one as well? Fuck. Oh, I can't cut that. Oh, fuck. Well. The titanium's heavier, so. I guess we'll just put it in the furnace. I don't know. One of the two things would have gotten destroyed there.
Raw material deposited.
Ouch. Alright, well. Multi-tool. Wait, did that not go? Stop, 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 fuck. Oh, thruster fuel. Well, that's cool. Repair kit. Is that? That is barge, okay.
Salvage secured. Credits deposited.
Bottle goes in the furnace. I don't understand. Some things are so small, it's like it doesn't count them. Are there any oxygen tanks? I'm holding here. Some sort of panel.
Salvage deposit registered. Account credited.
I'm getting all turned around up here. Christ. Are these things not registering? I'm not seeing them, like, giving me stuff.
Reminder, employees are responsible for regulating carbon dioxide levels.
Okay. Well, yeah, it's like it's raising it up, but it's not giving me any money for doing it, so I don't. It's like raising the yellow bar. Yeah, I don't know. Not that cutter. And some of the things are just like disappearing. Not sure what that's about. That storage bin. Upside down somehow. Oh, that one gave me a thing. I don't know what this is. It's like my hands, I can pull my hands out. I feel like that should be my left and right or whatever. Or I feel like that should be my roll control is the RB. It's not. Too heavy. There we go. What is this that I'm moving? Fuck. Is this like the whole like front of the ship? Oh. Yes, it is. I don't know. I guess I'll go ahead and fucking. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Although, you know, fuel doesn't really seem like a concern at this point. Mostly they've given me fuel at this point, so. Because it's not something too much to worry about. Just mostly having to buy oxygen at this point. I have two spare fuel tanks on the back of the ship. Class get cut in half? I don't know. Whatever. Just rotate. I'd almost like it if the hands were the RBLB, you know? Okay. Bullshit. Get in the furnace.
Material accepted.
Fuck, it wasn't all of it. There. What? What? It's fucking separated. Goddamn glitches. There, now it's really separated. Happened to that glass. Is there anything on this panel? Oh shit, okay, yes. Put this light off. I don't know if it accepted that smaller piece of glass. It never gave me the thing for it. Never gave me any indicator that it went in. Alright, see you later, Hulkin. Have fun. I think I might be about to, like, go back to watching shows while playing this game. Please go in. Okay, it did go in.
Valuable object accepted for processing.
It's time to finally go grab one of those fuel tanks. At least the guy stopped glitching out and gave me those two messages. Seems like it takes a long time to run out of fuel. Let's get the fuel. See, it just disappears. I don't know. This game reminds me a lot of Viscera Cleanup Detail in a way. You're just doing day labor, tearing apart these ships. I would argue that game might be a little bit more frustrating, probably. I need to go boop these in. Looks like I do. Oh no, did I destroy some nanocarbon by mistake? Somehow. Getting pretty close to the end here, so hopefully I won't need to top up on oxygen too much. Wait, what is going to the barge? The hatch? I don't think I can separate that, can I? Oh, you know what? There's a couple of cut things on it. You know, in a way, it is kind of nice that stuff actually stops, because it would be very frustrating to try to cut this shit while it was moving. Oh. Okay. Hatch goes to the barge. Processor. Got both of these. Guess I did not. Yeah. Airlock panel and the airlock go to the barge. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh, I accidentally destroyed an airlock console. Whoops. Whoops. That kind of sucks. I will try to not do that in the future. Suck quite a bit though. Maybe it's just like it's unloading certain parts for some reason. Maybe that's what I'm seeing, where it's like
making things disappear when you shoot them. Because these are giving me stuff. Even though they're kind of like disappearing. Well, I think I lost the 95%, but overall, I think I've done okay. I got level 4 anyway. Just have to make sure to be more careful next time when it comes to these airlock doors. Why is this part of the furnace, but it's nanocarbon? I don't get it. You would think the nanocarbon would all go in the... Alright, this is all processor. Excuse me. Top up on O2 again.
Oxygen low. Note that oxygen costs can be reduced through good breathing practices.
The fuck is good breathing practices? Alright, let's just...
Applying credits to account.
Just go get our shit going. I think most of the rest of this goes in the furnace. Just gonna make sure there's no more panels or anything. That's the bottom panel. Oh, and these lights. I don't know what those are for. Here. Alright, yeah, that should go in.
Processing valuable deposit. Credits transferred.
There we go. I don't know what this piece of garbage is. Asteroid shard goes in the furnace. Okay, I think everything else here goes in the furnace.
except for this fuel, which I'm gonna grab. Let's cut this final thing here. Whatever that does.
Material deposited. Account credit applied.
I think the rest of this all goes in the furnace here. Something else goes in the processor. Oh, this thing goes in the processor. Come on. Ah, damn thing. Just fuck off into the processor. I'm gonna have to cut this thing up to fit it.
Valuable object accepted for profit.
The rest of this to go. Into the furnace. Still connected.
Warning. Oxygen reserves are low.
God damn it. Can't leave the job unfinished. Why won't this cut? Oh, here's the last piece here. There. Okay, that's one. What is this? Is that a cassette tape? I can't even grapple it, it's a little. That should give me a good amount of credits, I think.
God damn it. Where was that door? Whatever. So lame. Well, I still get credits for destroying the door in the door council. I don't even know where that stuff was. Whatever. I still got credits for it. It was still worthwhile to finish it off. Whatever. I don't even know what's left. Oh. There is something up there. What it is, I do not know. But it is something. Wait, is it in the background? Is it not like a real thing? Oh, it's that fucking glass that missed the furnace earlier. I was wondering what happened there. Ah, there we go. I did it. I don't know how that missed the furnace earlier, but... Okay. So, not the best job in the world, but... We did a good amount of things. We destroyed some things that probably shouldn't have. Oh, so you don't get money for the red stuff. That's interesting. Only get money for the green stuff. What was the 18,000 that was left? I didn't see anything on the scanner. Whatever. Okay, so that was Hardspace Shipbreaker. At least the first three or four levels. So, thanks for watching, and... Catch you next time.